Hungarian director Roland Vranik's new film, The Citizen, puts a face to the refugee crisis by casting a non-actor from Guinea-Bissau.
In 1976, Marcelo Cake Bailey escaped the war in his native Guinea-Bissau by going to study in Hungary. Cake Bailey trained as an economist, but for more than a decade, he's been working as a tram driver in Budapest. But his life took an unexpected turn when director Roland Vranik cast him as the lead in his latest feature, The Citizen. The film is about the struggles of an African refugee who loses his family in a war and makes his way to Hungary to begin a new life.
They're just running away from such a horrible circumstances when they can lose their kids, their life, their everything. You know, all what they know is, you know, it's like your consciousness became narrow, you know, and then you just grab your kids and run where something is, when somewhere is safe, you know. And what we think, it doesn't matter for them. They just need safe place and clean water, you know, and they just need days when they nobody tried to kill them, you know, so that's the point.
Vranik started working on the project in 2012, but shooting didn't begin until 3 years later, when Hungary found itself on the route hundreds of thousands of refugees were using to travel to Europe.
We have this mass psychosis, you know, when we just got scared, which is actually a natural fear, you know. We get scared of that faceless crowd, which we call it migrant, you know, and then we got scared for that, and that's kind of, you have to respect that one, you know. You shouldn't be cynical about that fear. It's a very serious thing, you know. It happened all over the history, you know. It's coming from very far from the history. We have that in our instinct, you know. So we have to understand that, but I still believe the European citizens are still helpful and still a human being who understands these people need help.
Although Cake Bailey is now a Hungarian citizen, his role in the film is similar to his life 4 decades ago.
Magyarnak érzem magam.
I feel I'm Hungarian, but in the street, I look African. It's not written on me how long I've lived here, that I have a Hungarian family, that I work here, I'm a tax-paying citizen. It's not written on me. People just see me as a migrant when I go out into the street.
The Citizen hopes to give an intimate and accurate look into the hardships faced by refugees through the everyday events of one person's life. Vranik's third feature film will hit theatres in Hungary at the end of January. It is hard.